Hi everyone, Melissa here again with Your Time Training. This video is specifically for my pregnant followers out there who've been asking me a lot of questions about eating plans. And I have said this in a few of my other videos, and there's other links, so this may be kind of redundant, you might have heard it. But I've been putting this off because I normally would like to show you kind of how I would prep it, show you the pictures of it done. That takes a lot of work, and honestly, when you're pregnant and you don't feel good or you don't feel like you look your best, the last thing you want to do is record yourself and post it for the rest of the world to see. So instead of putting it off any longer, I'm just going to talk and I'm going to give you another one of my just regular daily meal plans and what I would be eating throughout the day while I'm pregnant. I am 37 weeks pregnant right now and I've gained about 27 pounds. I feel like I've done pretty well. I have my good days and I have my bad days, but majority of the time I'm eating pretty healthy. So here's another one of my videos telling you what I'm eating throughout the day. So for breakfast, always eat breakfast, always drink lots of water. But if I'm eating oatmeal, the brand that I love is from, what's it called? Better Oats. And it comes in like a green box. Sometimes it says Oat Revolution on it or Oat Fit, but it comes in like a green box. And it's just an instant oatmeal, super easy. And what I would do is I use a little bit of almond milk. I put chia seed in it and then maybe some blueberries. And every once in a while, I'd even put in like a half scoop of my protein mix. Mix that all up. And that was one of my great breakfast options for on days when I just could not stomach eggs. If you watch any of my videos, normally I'm all about protein in the morning and fiber. But some days I just couldn't get it in me. So that was one of the breakfast options that I would eat. And then normally I'm at work, so I would pack this. And I would need a snack a few hours later, and my snack, if I could stomach protein by this point, would be a couple of hard-boiled eggs. If not, then I would have a bag of fruits and veggies, you know, cut up strawberries and some cucumbers. For lunch, and I said this in another one of my other videos, you want to get familiar if you have to get carry out or if you can't pack a lunch with places that will give you healthy options and things that you can eat. So I knew of a couple places where I could get healthy salads and healthy wraps. But if I had time to prepare a meal and bring it with me, I would use like a lavish bread and I would wrap that with spinach and like a chicken salad. So chicken salad and mayonnaise with celery and cucumbers and prepare that and bring it with me in my cooler. A few hours later for another snack, I would do some string cheese. For dinner, I love using my George Foreman grill. I put some chicken breast and I would have, you know, either some whole grain rice, just a serving of rice with, you know, some broccoli with a little bit of Parmesan cheese and olive oil. And if you're craving a snack at night, a lot of times I'll have Greek yogurt with cut up strawberries and stevia, or I would make a protein drink and I'll put cocoa powder and like some almond butter in it just to give it some variety depending on what I was feeling like having that night. So I hope that this helped. So leave me some feedback. Thanks so much for watching. Let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.